Mecha WAV. Ohio.
짜릿한 뭔가 없을까? 내가 왜 그 수많은 계단 중간에 있었는지 기억이 안 나.
프니스.
넌 말 못하니? 딱히 널 따라다니는 이유는 네가 날 동료로 관리하기 때문이야. 참, 자존심 상해. 난 말이야, 이쁘다고 생각해. 물론, 너보다.
뭐야?
Anybody there?
I heard something.
Should you start trying now?
Ohio. https://www.youtube.com/channel/uc2w1986coitantpalm my YouTube channel tilde twitch scurium and fallout 4 live stream recordings tilde I uploaded. Please subscribe my channel.
자존심 상해. 날씨 개. 네. 기분 잡쳤어.
so high here. So high here. So Chinpin 1398. This is Chinpin 1398's channel, https://twitch.tv/chinpin1398 The Elder Scrolls V, Skyrim. Thank you.
넌 말 못하니?
Bolero 105 Blast Two.
남나야, 이쁘다고 생각해.
물론
너보다.
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean.
So,
of the scourge that
have you ever read The Lusty
Agronian
Maid?
It sounds like my kind of book.
What? All hail
Just because
to
I'm
Alfred.
Female doesn't
you
mean I can't enjoy
king.
A nice classy piece of
In
literature.
Your great honor,
I've heard it's
ring
quite
and
intellectually stimulating. Actually, I just heard it was stimulating. Although I don't think it was the intellectual kind.
Cut her? Oh, I love hearing their screams. What do you wish of me, Master? What do you wish of me, Master? What do you wish of me, Master? What do you wish of me, Master?
Seems good, Matt Sarid.
With your shield. Yes, my parents always said to use protection. That must be what they meant.
We should find a woman and tie her up and cut her. Oh, I love hearing their screams.
We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of oppression is now nearly done. We'll drive out the empire from this land that we own, With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. All hail to Ulfric, you are the High King. In your great honor, we drink and we sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams. All hail to Ulfric, you are the High King. In your great honor we drink and we sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons... Every one of us dies.
This I've got your back.
Ours, and we'll see it one.
Still here.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Blackbriar Meadery. If you mug the dads and you'll forget all...
TP few fun.
You know that our supply is limited. It could be a season or more before we get a new shipment from the south.
My ears hear the truth in your words, and yet my body shakes. Good news.
Not frighten away our customers with your fits.
Yes, of course, you are right. I won't give much for even a few.
Welcome to my channel. Vohio.
Enough of this!
So Bark Cole. This is Bark Cole's channel. https://www.bark.cole/The Elder Scrolls V. Skyrim. Command, marred list, screenshot, CME, preset, spec, uptime, YouTube, donate, follower Fenra, N, followers.
Ever tried bareback? I didn't like it. It started to make me a little sore after a while. What's with the funny face?
Give them the dogs, boys!
Thank you.
incredible amounts of warping in her lips and on her eyes and cheeks. Attractive. What I mean it. Does it make me look more attractive? Or did you not notice?
Ain't this a surprise? You puny weakling!
We will slaughter our enemies, Dr. King, and bathe in their blood!
Like glass! Nothing here after all.
Let the blood flow.
Enjoy your last breath.
You won't get away. You're outmatched.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
So you're the one who's been down there killing all my wolves. You're gonna die for that.
It'd be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
Your coins.
You won't get away. cut me.
You're outmatched.
Thank you. time no see, Master Jacob. I'm glad to see you in good health.
Don't stand on ceremony, Altano. We're both vigilants here.
True. Well, I heard you found the summoner.
Vigilance voucher to be involved in this.
Help, somebody help!
They tried to seize her, but when she summoned a powerful Daedra, they couldn't do much more then. And even worse, she summoned it in the middle of the inn. Now it won't leave. We're fully occupied with chasing her, so I'm leaving the matter with the Daedra to you. Do you think you're up to it?
Don't worry about it. That Daedra will regret being summoned.
That's reassuring. But still, be careful. By the way, how about your partner? Altano mentioned your eyes in his letter. And it's true. As if Sandar himself gazed at me. In any case, be careful with that Daedra. It's one of the more curious ones, so don't underestimate it.
Well, let's go.
Walking is giving me a fun wedgie.
Yeah.
Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawn Guard, too?
Truth is,
I hope you don't mind.
Isran will decide it.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilance are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard. Is that it? I remember Keeper Karstet telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawn Guard is a crumbling ruin. Not worth the expense and manpower.
What do you wish of me, Master?
And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my
protection. I've got your back.
Isran, Karstet is dead. The
what
Hall
do you
of
wish
the Vigilance.
Me, Master?
Everyone.
I'm right behind you.
Dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for
what
you?
What do you wish of me, Master?
I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am. Sorry.
What do you wish of me, Master?
So who are you? What do you want? Got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, eh? Good for you. But look around. There's really not much to join yet. I've only just started rebuilding the Order. I need someone out in the field taking a fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks.
So,
tell her about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the Hall. Was attacked.
What do you
That's good
me,
enough for me.
Master.
Go see what the vampires were looking for in this dim hollow crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here,
what do you wish of
you
me,
should take a crossbow.
Master.
Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
What do you
I'll
wish of
meet
me,
you at Dim
Master.
Hollow. It's the least I can do. To avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good
idea.
What
do you wish of me, Master?
Vigilants were never trained.
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Then are granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you.
You there, boy. Stop scrolling in the shadows and step up here. What's your name?
I'll meet you in Dim Hollow Crypt. I owe these vampires a debt of revenge.
I'm not a soldier, and you're not joining the army.
Of course there are. Most of us spend our lives as nomads, traveling from place to place in our endless war against evil. I wish I could say how many we numbered. But only a privileged few knew that.
Step forward.
They're dead now.
Farm boy, huh? What's your weapon?
Yes. My weapon. By destroying it, vampires hope to cripple our Order's activities in Skyrim. I suspect now it was Brother Adelvald's journals they were after. He was obsessed with ancient vampire artifacts and burial sites.
Take this crossbow. Let's see how you shoot.
The hall was a place of respite, learning, comradeship, where a road-weary brother or sister could rest for a time in peace and comfort. Most of our learning could be found there. We always studied our enemies, so we might better learn how to defeat them. But, of course, those days are gone now.
You need to concentrate, boy.
Brother Adelvald had been there not long ago. Said he found something of great importance. It must have been important to the vampires as well, for them to risk an open attack on the Vigilants. Stendar watch over you.
That's it.
Watch the recoil. Take some damage.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild. Or so they'd have you believe. It's all lie.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble? Yeah? Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Suit yourself. I'll be at the docks if you change your mind.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time for double the usual fee.
I know I did, but how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter, and nothing would have happened to it.
What? Are you telling me you robbed it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, Shadra, last warning. Pay up or else.
I'm right behind you.
All I care about is the gold. Everything else is your problem.
Huh? What do you want? I owe a great deal of money to someone, and I think they cheated me. I don't know what to do. I was able to work out a deal with the stables in Whiterun to sell me some of their tack and harnesses. I borrowed some gold from Sapphire to pay for the shipment, but it got robbed before it even arrived. Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me. You will? Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
people of Riften.
Someone do something.
Feed my word.
Help!
Return of the dragon is not near.
Day's work in your life for all that coin you carry. Special drinks. I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly. I can tell. It's all about sizing up your mark, lass. The way they walk, what they're wearing. It's a dead giveaway. Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lass. Wealth is my business. Maybe you'd like a taste. I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid. Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. I'll be out in the market all day, from 8 in the morning until 8 in the evening. Meet me then, if you've still got the stomach for it. We've been contracted to make sure Branche remembers not to meddle in affairs that aren't his own. Now, since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, we're not going to kill him. We're just going to make sure he sits in the prisons for a few days. I'll be at the market come morning. You better be there too.
Oh, fine, if there's no other way.
Did you bring a coin? I'd almost given up hope. Thank you.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you. Skill can be bought.
Yeah? What's your problem? I knew that stupid kid would try and find a way to weasel out of his debt. Look, this is really simple. I lent him some gold, he promised to pay me back, and now he says he's broke. End of story. All right, all right. I guess I made enough from his shipment. No need to waste any more time threatening a stable hand. Tell Shadra he doesn't owe me anything.
Can't you bother me at my armor stand in the market? Or are you that desperate for training?
I've got your back. I'll head back home if you need me. It's a fine day with you around.
What do you need, my friend? Lead the way.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road. Take a look. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I've got your back.
Can we do something? Why aren't we killing stuff?
A fellow Nord.
I trust you're bringing the fight to the Empire.
I've got your back.
You're a stranger here too, huh? I've been adventuring across Tamriel since I was a fresh-faced young woman, barely able to swing a blade. My travels have taken me from High Rock to Valenwood, elsewhere to Morrowind, and all points in between. Many years ago, I lost my blade, Grimsever, within a Dwemer ruin. I took it as a sign that I was wasting my days in search of wealth. You and I are alike. We seek challenge and great fortune. But for me, that's where the similarities end. You see, Riften is my great beast to be slain, and my fortune comes from gratitude and trust.
If your allegiance lies with the Empire, we haven't much to discuss.
It's not about how much gold you have.
Please. Please, I need but a scepter.
Okay, lass. Ready to make some coin. Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone, gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. You need to hear this. This way, everyone. Over here.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
You need to hear this.
Set your feet and hands off
that. Pushing, no shoving. Plenty of room.
Do you think I'm pretty? I'm feeling a little self-conscious.
What do you wish of me, Master?
Okay, lass. Ready to make some coin. Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone,
Gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. Gather round, all. Gather round, all. Gather round, all.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from washroom.
You need to hear
this. Come on, Rudolph. What is it this time?
Patience, Franchet. This is a rare opportunity. I wouldn't want you to get left out.
That's what you said about the whisk vessels. And it turned out to be crushed nerve root mixed with water.
Well, that was a simple misunderstanding. But this item is the real thing. Lads and lasses, I give you Falma Blood Elixir.
Are you talking about the snow elves?
The one and only. Mystical beings who live in legends.
And were masters of great magic. Imagine the power that coursed through their veins. How did you get that there? No one's seen them in years.
My sources must remain a secret for their own protection. But I can promise you that the contents are genuine. One sip of the elixir and your wishes will be granted. Great wealth, everlasting life, or perhaps limitless power could be yours.
How much does it cost?
Only 20 gold septims. Hurry, before my supply is gone.
Why would you even listen to him?
Who knows what powers the elixir will unlock?
I could get rich and stop selling these trinkets. He has to be lying.
Wield powerful magic incantations.
What if he's right? Maybe I'll buy one.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rot joints.
No pushing, no shoving. Plenty of room.
Vegetables as
you need to hear this.
Morning.
This way, everyone. Over here.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Patience, Branchet. This is a rare opportunity. I wouldn't want you to get left out.
That's what you said about the whisk vessels. And it turned out to be crushed nerve root mixed with water.
Well, that was a simple misunderstanding. But this item is the real thing. Lads and lasses, I give you Falma Blood Elixir.
Oh, come on. Are you talking about the snow elves?
The one and only. Mystical beings who live in legends are masters of great magic.
Imagine the power that coursed through them.
Oh, come to gloat, have we?
How did you get that?
Fun of the
no one's seen
son.
Them in years.
My sources must remain a secret for their own protection, but I can promise you that the contents are genuine. One sip of the elixir and your wishes will be granted. Great wealth, everlasting life, or perhaps limitless power could be yours.
How much does it cost?
Only 20 gold septims. Hurry, before my supply is gone.
This is ridiculous.
Throw back that missing limb.
I don't know. I should try. Don't listen to him. He's making this up.
Who knows what powers the elixir will unlock?
But if he's right, maybe I'll buy one.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.
Gather round, all.
I always miss the people I break up with.
I need to learn to...
and weapons. All for sale at fair prices.
Very good. Stendhal bless you for your trouble. Yes, we chased her down into the ratway, but couldn't catch her. She has a bodyguard clad in ebony armor. That mercenary is terribly strong. He broke through our formation head on. I've just sent a pursuit team after them both. I just hope everyone returns safely. You should investigate Ratway. There is some evidence of Daedra summoning left behind. Although there are no reports of violence yet, you should still be very careful. Find out whether anything was actually summoned, and if it was, send it back to Oblivion.
Still here?
In the Ratway? I have friends in the Ragged Flagon. I'll try and get some information from them. I'll go on ahead. You meet me there as soon as you're ready.
I've got your back.
What do you wish of me, Master?
I'm right behind you.
Walk always in the light. We will drag you to it.
Any luck with Sapphire? By the Eight! You actually talked her into it? I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone in Riften even cared what happened to me. Look, I was saving this, but I wanted you to have it. I thought I might need it if Sapphire came for me, but I don't need it anymore.
You always say the same things, and people complain about me.
Still here? Can't you bother me at my armor stand in the market? Or are you that desperate for training?
You look like you could use a drink. What do you say to some cheap mead?
What are you doing?
I don't know, Drop.
There's someone there.
You never should have come.
Enjoy the last.
Huh? Oh,
no.
Never mind. That's so good.
Yes. I heard a Khajiit called Giovanni summoned it. Find that Khajiit while I search for the Daedra.
You better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here.
Huh. I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay.
Thank you.
blood on your face. Go away, go away, go away!
Please don't kill me!
You'd go back to that knitting. Soon at his words when it punched him into oblivion. I think he must have been eating soup for quite a while after that. And I bet it wasn't a woman serving it.
Giovanni is looking for Campanera. His precious Campanera, where is she? Giovanni tried with sweet scoma and liver of a skeever. But nothing happened. Giovanni did what the glowing woman told him, and nothing happened. Why? Giovanni noticed. Giovanni is very smart. The liver of a skeever was not good enough. Giovanni noticed. But perhaps the liver in front of him is good. Good enough. Giovanni says so. Campanera will also say so.
Giovanni. Giovanni. Wake up, Giovanni. It is morning. Get up, Giovanni. Breakfast is ready. This one made your favorite tomato soup today. It will get cold if you do not eat it quickly. Today's soup is delicious. This one is sure you will like it. Are you still asleep? You said you will stop, Skooma. You promised. Enough. Soup is getting cold.
Pretty pelt. Such a pretty pelt. So very, very pretty. It is Campanerar. Precious Campanerar. Marzo and Campanerar will be together soon. Campanerar will not look at Marzo, but Marzo wants to be with Campanerar.
Jealous, Giovanni?
Jealousy makes one ugly. Marzo used to be ugly, but no more. Campanerar is with him now. Goodbye, Giovanni. Marzo and Campanerar are going on a journey. With Campanerar, Marzo will not be cold, even in wintry Skyrim.
Hey!
Campanerar is warm. Marso is happy. Very happy.
No! Kajit will never do this! Marso and Campanerar are finally together! Why do you disturb us? Marso hates you! You smell like jealousy! Like Giovanni! Marso hates Giovanni!
Finra 2, Finra 1 tier, Finra 2, Finra 1 tier, Finra 2, Finra 1 tier. Welcome to my channel. Vohayo. So Stupicide 2. This is Stupicide 2's channel, https://twitch.tv/Stupicide2 The Elder Scrolls v. Skyrim. https://www.youtube.com/channel/uc2w196coitpalm my YouTube channel tilde Twitch Skyrim and Fallout 4 live stream recordings tilde I uploaded. Please subscribe my channel.
Indeed. I'm glad to have such an excellent partner. Let's return to Stendar's beacon. Perhaps the summoner's been caught already.
A step further. Those chasers, I killed them. They're probably food for trolls somewhere now. I'm only doing my job. Is that a good enough reason for you? Then I will cut you down like all the others. If you don't want to die, leave. Leave. I am sure you have someone who waits for your safe return.
We should try it. Unfortunately, I've never seen it. One do it before.
Attacked by the summoner. Everyone is dead but me. Again. Again. I'm the only one who survived. The Daedric calls her Bull. Such a sinister name. She must be serving Moloch Bal. Her call can only be the altar underground. There is an ancient altar of Moloch Bal under the beacon. She's trying to do something terrible. We must stop her.
Help? Master Jacob, please.
Be gone, Moloch Bal. I will not yield to you. You're right. I lost to you once, but this time I will overcome you. Shut up, murderer! I'm not like you.
I'm not a monster like you. It wasn't me. I'm not responsible for your death. Please, leave me alone.
Joshua.
Joshua, is that you? I'm glad to see you. Where were you hiding? Thank you, Joshua. Your words are kind. But I can't stop now. Master, I never thought I'd see you again. Yes, I understand. Joshua, is that you? I'm glad to see you. Where were you hiding? Thank you, Joshua. Your words are kind. But I can't stop now. Master, I never thought I'd see you again. Yes, I understand.
He will end it all and shroud everything in red mist.
Well?
Enough talking.
You're disturbing the ritual. Orth, Ranyu, take care of our guests.
It's over. It's all over. Bring me the mace Baal was using. We'll need it. I'll return to the Temple of Stendar and ask the Keeper for advice about this mace. Before I leave, I have a small task for you. I heard there's a witch living with her child in the shack south of Iverstead. Witches are a serious threat in Skyrim. Give them the mercy of Stendar. I will do it. You just take care of the witches in the meantime. I'll see you at the Temple of Stendar.
From rock joint.
A ferris. This is in the highest quality in Skyrim.
Vegetables as crisp as a
winter's morning.
Trust your enemies to...
Okay, lass. Ready to make some coin. Good. Wait until I start the distraction. Then show me what you're made of.
Everyone! Everyone!
Please.
Gather round.
Please, I need
your
scepter.
Amazing to show you that demands your attention. Gather round, all. You need to hear this. To hear this. Gather round, all.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Prince Franchet, this is a rare opportunity. I wouldn't...
Well, I see that my time is up. Come back tomorrow if you wish to buy.
What a waste of time. Damn, I knew I shouldn't have waited.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
I'm right behind you.
Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. Your payment, just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch.
Protect yourself right.
My organization's been having a run of bad luck, but I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from, if you think you can handle it. All right, then. Let's put that to the test. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon. Get there in one piece, and we'll see if you've really got what it takes.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Beautiful marbles and gleaming gemstones over here.
All meat, guaranteed, clean and free from rock joint.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter
morning.
What
do you wish of me, Master?
All right, Franchet. Turn out your pocket. We know you have it.
Have what? What in blazes are you talking about?
What do you wish of me?
Don't play stupid. I said turn out your pockets. Now.
I'm telling you, I don't...
I've got your back.
Wait, what's this ring? This isn't mine.
What do you wish of me,
Master? That's
right.
It isn't yours. You're under arrest, Franchet.
Buy some armor and live
this
to tell
insane.
About it.
I didn't steal anything. I never saw this ring before in my entire life.
What do you wish me, Master?
We can do this one of two ways. You can walk with me up to the keep, or I can drag your lifeless body. Your choice.
But I'm...
Very well.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Get them before they're gone.
You could be doing something better with your time, like beating me.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here. Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry?
I do. Sadly, I'm one of the few traditional Saxleal jewelers that remains in Tamriel. It's becoming a lost art. Only trouble is gathering materials has become hazardous. The roads to the mines and to the other cities are thick with bandits, and worse. Would you be interested in gathering some materials for me? I'd certainly be happy to compensate you. Thank you, Landstrider. I'm seeking a small list of items to complete my next creation. 2 flawless sapphires, a mammoth tusk, and a chunk of gold ore. The ivory from this tusk will be perfect for the inlay on my amulets. Perfect. Melting this down will give me plenty of gold for those necklaces I started.
Come to see Balamond perform miracles with steel, eh? People say I'm making gold off of other people's misery, but what else would I do? Smithing is all I know. Next time one of my shields deflects a killing blow, they'll change their tune. Smithing's been in my blood for generations. I owe my success to my forefathers and their recipe for flame. The secret is my forge. It consumes fire salts, a strange mineral that burns as hot as red mountain lava. Well, it was. Sadly, this forge is dying, and I've used the last of my fire salts. If I can't feed it soon, it may grow cold. You will? Thank you. 10 pinches of fire salt should give me all I need to bring this forge back to life.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Greta.
A flame Atronach's body might provide fire salt. They're dangerous creatures that can be summoned by wizards. Of course, it would be much easier to check with an alchemist. They occasionally have them for sale.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Jewelry with legendary up.
Changing.
Dying breed, eh? Well, what do you call that, then? Well, well. Color me impressed, lass. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again. Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few deadbeats for me? They owe our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways. Kirava, Percy Honeyhand, and Hilda, do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization. Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going. He's as pig-headed a man as you'll ever find. The key is that ugly dwarven urn in his shop. Smash that thing to bits and he'll change his attitude. Helga is a devout follower of Dibella. Dotes over the statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage, and she'll cave. Kirava's stubborn, but she's got a soft spot for family. Talk to Talon Jay at the Bee and Barb, and see if you can get something out of him. They're well acquainted, if you catch my meaning. I'll be here when you're done.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
Legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance? Winter's morning.
Sorry about the mess. Keeping this place clean is quite a chore. Work? I suppose you can call it that. I call it slavery. I work my fingers to the bone keeping this disgusting place clean. Ever since my parents died and Helga took me in, it's been a nightmare. How was I to know she was such a wretched woman? So now I'm stuck living here while those pigs she calls customers grope me and say the most awful things. It's not just the work, it's everything about her. She's disgusting. I think she takes her worship of Dibella a bit too seriously. Do you know she's slept with 3 different men in the last month alone? What kind of woman would do such a thing? Just for once, I'd like to see her squirm, to rub her nose in it. Actually, there is, but I don't think I could get away with doing it. She'd kill me if she found out. You see, I happen to know, after she makes love, she gives her partner a token of her affection, called a Mark of Dibella. If you confront her with 3 of the marks, she'd be so embarrassed. Well, I don't know what she'd do. Oh, this is going to be great! You need to get the marks of Dibella from Boli, Hofgrir, and Indarin. Not sure how you're going to do that, but try your best. Then just confront Helga with them, and the rest works itself out.
Staying safe, I hope.
Don't trust me, it's not our safety.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Greta.
What do you want? I met her when I wandered into Riften a few years ago. Been smitten with her ever since. In fact, I'm thinking of asking her to marry me. In Blackmarsh, tradition dictates we present a potential mate a unique wedding ring to represent our future bond. I already have the gold band, but all I need are 3 flawless amethysts to complete the setting. I don't know what to say.
Such kindness is unheard of in these times. Here, I want you to accept this as payment for your sacrifice. And I, well, we both thank you. With the rumors going around about how poorly your guild's been doing, she's become much too bold. I'm not that foolish. The last thing I want is a war with your people. Look, I'm only telling you this because I care for her. Don't mistake this as acceptance for what you do. Kirava has some family at a farm just inside of Morrowind. If you mention you know about it, she might just listen to you. Just please don't harm anyone. I couldn't bear the thought.
Here for a room or something to drink? Throw me some coin first. Let's sate that appetite, No, and I never will. Now get out of my inn. How could you possibly know about it? Please, my family means too much to me. Don't hurt them. Very well. Here, take this back to Brynjolf and tell him he'll have no more trouble from me.
EP Few Fun.
Yeah, what do you want? If this is about the meadery, we can talk later. You're crazy. How dare you make such an accusation? If word gets around that I betted her, they'll lose all respect for me at the meadery. Take the mark if you want it. It's not worth all this hassle anyway.
Sure, sure. I'm a dirty beggar.
Why would you want to eat?
Speak to me.
Beautiful marble.
Still here.
The Temple of Mara. If Mara is the goddess of love, what does that make Dibella? I suppose the goddess of making love? Well, I know which one I prefer.
You look like you could use a drink.
Now, what did you want? I already paid you. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'm selling the best meat in town for cheap. Interested?
You could be doing something better with your time. Like beating me?
I'm right behind you.
Still here.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess. I have no idea what you're talking about. I'd never sleep with anyone besides my wife. Look, it was one night, okay? I think she slipped something in my drink. I haven't even been back to the bunkhouse since. Just take this damn thing. I never want to see it again.
I've got your back.
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found the right place. Huh? What are you talking about? I don't even know what that is. I don't want a bad reputation in Riften, but Helga's out of control. She wanted to try it in the stables, so I said yes. If you want the mark that badly, then go ahead and take it.
Please, don't take the statue. It's the only thing of value I have left. What? How? Where did you get these? No, don't tell me. I don't want to know. Look, we need to keep this quiet, between you and me, okay? No one else needs to know about it. If word got out that I'm practicing my Dibellan arts in Riften, they'll run me out of town. Here, take this and don't mention a word of this to anyone, especially Svanna. Not Lady Dibella! No! Please! I can't lose her! I get the message. Here, take your gold. I hope you choke on it.
Any luck getting the marks from those men? Oh, I know. Isn't it wonderful? I bet she squirmed like a skeever when you pulled them out of your pocket. I think things are going to be a lot different around here from now on. And I have you to thank for it. Here, I want you to have this. It was my father's, but I'm certain you'll put it to good use.
Oh, no. You're the one from Brynjolf's outfit, aren't you?
Still here.
Hey,
I can't believe you're doing this. Stop!
Watch it!
Please, I don't have anything to pay you with. Don't destroy my urn!
I'm right behind you.
I can't pay. I can't.
I'm on your side.
I can't believe you're doing this. Stop.
I guess being a werewolf must give you unimaginable strength. Well,
oh,
that's
no.
Okay.
You're the
I
one from Brynjolf's outfit, aren't you?
Me. Not in that way, of course.
Oh, there's no need for that. I know why you're here. Tell Brynjolf not to worry about it anymore. Oh, and look, I even have the payment I owed. Here, take it.
Still here.
Job's done, and you even brought the gold. Best of all, you did it clean. I like that. Dumping bodies and keeping the guards quiet can be expensive. Well done. And it would seem I owe you something in return. Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful. Judging from how well you've handled those shopkeepers, I'd say you've done more than simply prove yourself. We need people like you in our outfit. That's the spirit. Larceny's in your blood. The telltale sign of a practiced thief. I think you'll do more than just fit in around here. What's on your mind? We've run into a rough patch lately, but it's nothing to be concerned about. Tell you what, you keep making us coin, and I'll worry about everything else. Fair enough? Now, if there are no more questions, how about following me, and I'll show you what we're all about.
What do you wish of me, Master?
Still here.
Thank you. Professor, this is the one I was talking about. Our new recruit.
This better not be another waste of fuels and resources to be involved. Before we continue, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. If you play by the rules, you walk away rich. If you break the rules and you lose your share. No debates, no discussions. What we say, when we say. Do I make myself clear? Good, then I think it's time we put your expertise to the test.
Wait a moment. You're not talking about Golden Glow, are you? Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
You claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work. So let her prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson. Grignol will provide you with the details.
Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Since Grignol assures me you'll be nothing but a benefit to us, then you're in. Welcome to the Thieves Guild.
Welcome to the family, lass. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me. Simple. Do as you're told and keep your blade clean. We can't turn a profit by killing. You should talk with Delvin Mallory and Vex. They know their way around this place, and they'll be able to kick some extra jobs your way. Oh, and talk to Tonelia in the flagon. She'll set you up with your new armor. Golden Glow Estate is a bee farm. They raise the wretched little things for honey. It's owned by some smart-mouthed wood elf named Arangoth. We need you to teach him a lesson by burning down three of the estate's hives and clearing out the safe in the main house. The catch is that you can't burn the whole place to the ground. That important client Mercer mentioned would be furious if you did. The guild depends on an arrangement of influential people to keep things running smoothly. Without them at our backs, we'd be in serious trouble. Maven prefers that Arangoth remains alive, but if he tries to stop you from getting the job done, kill him. The guild has a lot riding on this. Don't make me look foolish by mucking it up. Golden Glow Estate brought in a mountain of gold for the guild. You could almost call it our sweetest deal. Then out of the clear blue, Arangoth stopped sending us our cut. Mercer was, well, angry to put it kindly. So we send in Vex, find out he's hired a bunch of mercenaries to guard the place. Aye. Arangoth sent the city guard packing and fortified the entire island. In fact, Vex barely made it out of there alive. You should talk to her about it before you go. They're built like small fortresses to resist the weather, but their one weakness is flame. Besides, nothing tells the people of Riften we mean business better than a huge column of smoke. I'll give you one good reason. Maven Blackbriar. Burn all the hives, and she'd have to import honey for Blackbriar meadery, which would cut into her profits. We had an arrangement with Maven. We kept an eye on Golden Glow Estate to make sure the honey kept flowing. If the workers had a dispute, we'd rough them up. If competitors tried to buy honey from Arangoth, we'd steal the shipments. In return, Maven allowed us to extort Arangoth and bring in a huge payout. Let me put it to you this way. Nothing happens in Riften without Maven's consent. One word from her, and you could spend the rest of the Fourth Era in prison. You watch yourself on that island. Those mercenaries don't take prisoners.
bring you, Fay. Let me guess. He just plucked you off the street and dropped you into the thick of things without telling you which way is up. Am I right? See, that kind of attitude comes from someone who wants to get rich and stay alive long enough to enjoy it. We're gonna get along nicely. So, if you've got the nerve, I've got plenty of extra jobs to help get the guild back on its feet. Look around you. The flagon, the guild, it's all falling apart. A few decades ago, this place was as busy as the Imperial City. Now, you'd be lucky if you don't trip over a skeever instead. Look, I know the others think I'm a bit dark for saying stuff like this, but I'm gonna give it to you straight. Something out there is piss drunk mad at us. I don't know who or what it is, but it's beyond just you and me. We've been cursed. I tell you what we do. We spit in that curse's face and turn things around out here. Put things back the way they were. That's where you come in. I've got plenty of work available that could guide us down the road to recovery. All you need to do is ask, and we can both come out of this smelling like a rose. Watch yourself out there. The mercenaries are in Goth Hire to train killers. Just ask our poor little Vex. Find me if you're ever looking for some extra coin.
So you're the new recruit, huh? Well, looks like you and I are gonna have to get very well acquainted. I'm the fence down here. You come by anything you don't exactly own, and I'll pay you some coin for it. Minus a little slice for the guild, of course. I can also provide a few supplies useful to our trade now and again, for a small fee. Sure, how about I get Dirge to knock you over your head and dump you into the cistern? Look, I've been in this business a long time, and I've seen all types. You can play it tough, or you can play it smart. Whatever. At the end of the day, you'll find that all we care about down here is how much gold you can make us. Good. Then there isn't much more to say. Here's your armor. Just make sure you put it to good use.
Before we begin, I want to make two things perfectly clear. One, I'm the best infiltrator this rat hole of a guild's got. So if you think you're here to replace me, you're dead wrong. And two, you follow my lead and do exactly as I say. No questions, no excuses. Then we understand each other. Good. Now, it's time to get your feet wet. And I don't want to waste a lot of time talking about anything but business. I'm not going to sugarcoat it for you. We're in a bad way down here. Who knows? Old Delvin thinks it's some kind of curse. I think he's crazy. If you want my opinion, I'd say it's just plain old bad luck. You can get out there and start making a name for us again. Make them start fearing us like they did long ago. And while you're at it, make a little bit of coin on the side. Not a bad deal, eh? Been a while since I've seen one of those. What you've got there is a stone of Baron Zaya. Not like that, it isn't. The stone was pried off of Baron Zaya's ceremonial crown by a thief in order to cover his tracks. I think there were 24 in all. Most people keep them as a curiosity. Some of the guild members have tried to locate them over the years, but they haven't been successful. Well, until now. Look, I only buy things I can turn around quickly for a profit. And no one wants these stones unless they have the whole set. Tell you what, if you find the rest of them, talk to me again. Otherwise, keep it. Maybe it'll bring you luck. Yeah, I did. That wood elf's wit. He's a lot smarter than I expected. Can you believe that Fetcher had more than tripled the guard? There must have been 8 of them in there. It was like he was daring us to come and get him. Well, there's an old sewer tunnel that dumps into the lake on the northwest side of the island. That's how I slipped in there. Should still be unguarded.
Although you are. I'm just going to shut up now before I really embarrass myself.
What do you wish of me, Master?
Out time.
I'm right behind you.
3:50:38. Stupicide 2. Thanks for watching. Bye and see my next stream.
What do you wish of me, Master?
Thank you so much, my friends and viewers. End of my stream today, and after I will raid Stupicide 2. Brando 291 raid. Bye and CYA soon.
What do you wish of me, Master? What do you wish of me, Master?
Still here.